Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Mario.
And I'm Chiara, with your morning announcements for Wednesday, October 3rd.
Let's start off the show with a message from Miss O'Keefe.
Thank you, anchors. Good morning, Gail. So the big football game is this Friday, and the Liturgy Imagination team wants you to sit in style at the homecoming game. We will be selling raffle tickets today and tomorrow on the lunches. 25 cents each, five for a dollar. We have two couches to raffle off for you and your friends to sit in the VIP section on our beautiful turf field. All of the funds from our couch VIP seating fundraiser will be going to support our projects in Haiti. So come on your lunch today, buy your tickets. We'll make the draw on Friday morning. Then whoever wins the first couch, you get the choice of which couch you want. You can invite your friends to come and sit with you in the VIP section. You'll also receive free popcorn delivered by me personally. So come on out, Gales, buy your raffle tickets and sit in the VIP section on Friday. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Miss. If you'd like to work here at CHSTV News, either behind the scenes or as an anchor, you must hand in an application form to Mr. Trabuco by Friday. New members are chosen just once a year, and if you can't volunteer with us until second semester, that is okay. Please hand in an application form. If you're interested in taping school events for our year-end video crew, please apply for the CHSTV video crew. The CHSTV video crew goes out to games, dances, and other school events, and even edits the footage afterwards. Application forms can be found in the doors outside of room 103.
Any students who did not get a yearbook can pick theirs up from the student council office during the first 20 minutes of each lunch all this week. Please bring your photo ID. And speaking of yearbooks, the yearbook committee is meeting today after school in room 312. New members are welcome.
Today, student council will have Twister and Ping Pong in the forum as well as sign making. Tomorrow, the St. Pat's Therapy Dogs will be here as well as more sign making in the forum. The winners of each game today will be entered into a draw to win a Cineplex gift card. And Friday is a jam-packed day of celebrations. Friday will begin with a pep rally for our junior and senior boys football teams. The cafeteria will be serving Thanksgiving lunch and a game day barbecue. Face painting will also be available Friday during lunches by the talented Miss Herbert. The school day will end with a period 5 buyout for the senior game. Bring $1 to give your period 5 teacher on Friday.
A representative from Brock University will be here on Tuesday, October 9th at 8:45 a.m. And a representative from McMaster University will be here on Wednesday, October 10th at 12 p.m. Students must sign up outside Mr. Nordoff's office and wait to be called down the day of the presentation.
University, college, apprenticeship, or work, these are the post-secondary pathway destinations facing most senior students today. Figuring out which path to choose is an important and often difficult decision to make. A Pathways Night, hosted by our school board, will hopefully provide some answers. On November 1st, you and your parents will have an opportunity to speak to representatives from Ontario colleges and universities, employment services, businesses, and trades at a career expo that showcases the different options that Pathways. The Pathways Night Career Awareness event starts at 6 p.m. on November 1st at Bishop Ryan. For more information, please see your guidance counselor.
This is the last week to sign up for this year's pilgrimage. Permission forms are due this Friday. Please see one of the pilgrimage executive reps outside the cafeteria on your lunch for more information. Also, a reminder to the pilgrimage executive members of their meeting tomorrow and the extra hours opportunity today after school distributing the flyers. Please meet an advisor in the chapel after school today to earn your extra hours.
Are you interested in attending this month's Respect Life Banquet? Want to travel to Ottawa to march on Parliament Hill? Then come on out to today's Culture of Life meeting in room 303 after school. This is a great opportunity to be part of a movement that works to promote the sanctity of life. There will be chances to apply for scholarships, plan a baby shower, participate in city and province-wide initiatives. So come on out and be a part of the conservation today after school in room 303.
Today, the field hockey team plays STM at Brebeuf in what is sure to be a great game. Game time is 4:30 p.m. If any players need a ride, meet in student services at 3 p.m. Good luck, ladies.
There will be a mandatory senior girls basketball practice on Friday after school at 2:40 p.m. Please be there ready to go on time since there is no school on Monday due to Thanksgiving. Thanks to Coaches Fortino and Taylor.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.
Say you were made to be mine. Nothing could keep